splitsen. Foto. La foto.
A nice quiet trip, gentle trip, nice and peaceful. Hang on. Hello everyone. Ni hao, how's it going?
Feel actually quite happy about the work and how it got together. And you will be able to read everything fully in the report, which summarizes all the science that was done and then what we conclude based on that. So I think that was a good outcome.
I had one quick question on the cold chain. Have you seen plausible evidence that the cold chain can be a viable hypothesis as a form of transmission?
So not by itself, but if cold chain, for instance, brings wild animal meat to a place, that of course could be a way it gets into the consumption chain. So, but it's not the cold chain by itself, that cannot be. Virus has to come from somewhere.
Well, I'm leaving China with a little bit of sadness to say goodbye to old colleagues, and you know, after 28 days working hard with, you know, experts from around the world and in China, you bond together and you become friends and colleagues. So there's a little bit of sadness in leaving. I'll be glad to get home, but I do think we should be proud of what we've achieved here. This is the first time that we've heard public statements of joint consensus on the origins of COVID. I think that's the important message from China and the international experts. We have clear leads on what the next step should be. We know a lot more after the work that's been done. So thank you for your interest in the press as well. It's been very good.
One quick question. What were the key differences that, in terms of issues of the report, between the Chinese side and the WHO side?
No differences. It is a consensus report.
Thank you.
Zaqian, everybody.